would have been in the mid-70s. You better report to the aircraft.
Basically, the squadron patch that you see, the skull patch, it's world-renowned. I would tell you, most people don't know where Mansfield, Ohio is when you go out there and fly on the road, but when you're flying with Herc guys, they'll go, oh, the Skull guys. So we definitely have a reputation, but that patch came into being in 1942, I do believe, World War II, and it was the 363rd Fighter Squadron.
Go Flashes. And was flying as a flight engineer and then came back and flew, and then Colonel Druhard made the mistake. Thanks, Drew. I saw him here today.
And then they realized it's a family, and they stay, even if it is cyber. So,
just as a symbol, commander's coin of excellence you give to somebody, Bill Hunt, that's my coin. Thanks for everything.
Video. Yes.
Thanks, guys.
Yeah.